It's a 1977 Trans Am 400. It's originally black on black car. $60,000 original miles. Car's had one repaint. Dash pad's in real good shape. There's the odometer. The interior. Car is really solid underneath. Back seat's really nice. Headliner's in good shape. Said your door jams and everything are real solid. This is the original, let's see, it's the XA version of the motor. It was an air car. Somebody's taking the air compressor off. Power steering, power disc brakes. Really dry car. Hood, no rust in the hood or no rust in the frame or suspension or inner fenders. I'll go ahead and start it up. Start car idle's good. As you can see, the clock's actually moving. Good oil pressure. The car does. It runs and drives fine. It does need a new muffler. That one's got a couple little rust holes in it. Needs this drip rail molding.
sounds good. Here's the buck tag. Let's see if I can put this in here. Subframe's extremely solid. Thanks for viewing.